Dear comrades, dear brothers and sisters, Salaam Alaikum. My name is Almedina Gunic. I'm spokesperson of the Revolutionary Communist International Tendency. We stay here in front of the embassy of the worst criminals in the whole Arab world. We stay here in front of the embassy of Saudi Arabia. We say, stop the bombing, end the war against Yemen. We are in full solidarity with the resistance of the people in Yemen. We say, the regime in Saudi Arabia is one of the worst, one of the evilest, one of the most undemocratic regimes in the whole area. In this war, they are in alliance with the worst dictators of the Arab world. For example, with General Sisi, the slaughterer, the murderer of the Egyptian people. We say we fully support the resistance of the people in Yemen against this war. We also say, brothers and sisters in Yemen and all over the world, don't get divided by religion, but come together as oppressed, as workers, as fellahins. Come together for the resistance against the oppression. It doesn't matter if you're Sunni or Shiite. It doesn't matter if you're Christian, if you're Jew, if you're Muslim or atheist. What matters is, on which side are you standing? Do you stand on the side of the oppressors, or do you stand on the side of the oppressed? And we say, every honest person, every fighter in the Arab world and internationally has to defend Yemen today, now, against the war. We say we have to fight together and we have to come together for international solidarity. International solidarity does not mean the so-called international solidarity of the imperialist powers. It doesn't mean the so-called international solidarity of the forces of the USA, of the European Union, of China, of Russia, or all the other imperialist powers. It means that the oppressed, the workers, the fellahin come together and fight for their rights and fight against the war, fight against the oppression and fight against the dictators, for example also against the dictator in Egypt, against General Sisi. We can see that the fight of the oppressed is one of the most important fights today. And we can see that religion is not the key point of every conflict. 1 year ago, in summer 2014, the apartheid state Israel again attacked the people in Gaza. And during this war, people all over the world stand up saying that they are against this war and they are against the apartheid state Israel. There have been even more than 30 survivors of the Holocaust, Jewish survivors of the Holocaust and all their families. These people in the war 2014, they said in this time that they are against the apartheid state Israel, that Israel is not their state, that Israel is not the legitimate Jewish state. So they show that although they are Jewish, or especially because they are Jewish, they stand together with all other oppressed and they stand together with the Palestinian people. So we see the oppression is the main key, and the fight against this oppression question is the main key. And this has to be the main key today